Good morning everybody, this is Dr. Vidyapeeth and today we will discuss about energy. Energy is the capacity to do work. The energy to perform work is derived from the carbohydrate, fat and protein in the diet. The source of energy in diets varies depending on agricultural, cultural, social and economic factors. The body needs energy for maintaining body temperature, metabolic activity, supporting growth for physical work, to maintain constant body weight and good health. The body's storage energy or potential energy is continuously available in the body from the glycogen in muscle and liver. This stored energy is transformed to other forms to accomplish the work of body. Examples are osmotic energy, maintain transport of nutrients, electrical energy, transmission of nerve impulse, chemical energy, synthesis of new compounds, thermal energy, heat regulation. Whenever one form of energy is produced, another form is reduced by exactly the same amount as stated by the law of conservation of energy. This law states that energy can neither be created or destroyed, it can only be transformed from one form to another. Units of energy, calorie and joule. The unit of energy, kilocalorie, was used for a long time. Recently, the International Union of Sciences and International Union of Nutritional Sciences have adopted joule as a unit of energy in place of kilocalorie. These units are defined as follows. A joule is defined as the energy required to move 1 kg mass by 1 meter by a force of 1 newton acting on it. 1 newton is the force needed to accelerate 1 kg mass by less than a second. Kilocalorie is defined as the heat required to raise the temperature of 1 kg of water by 1 degree Celsius. 1 kilocalorie is equal to 4.184 kilojoules. 1000 kilocalorie is equal to 4184, that is 4.18 megajoules. 1 kilojoule is equal to 0.239 kilocalorie. Energy value of foods. The energy in various foods is measured by calorimetry. Calorimetry is the measurement of heat loss, an instrument for measuring heat output of the body, or the energy value of food is called a calorimeter. In measuring the calorie value of foods, bomb calorimeter is used. The maximum amount of energy that the sample is capable of yielding when it is completely burnt or oxidized is the energy value of that food, also known as heat of combustion. The energy measured using a bomb calorimeter is as follows. 1 gram of carbohydrate is equal to 4.1 kilocalorie. 1 gram of fat is equal to 9.45 kilocalorie. 1 gram of protein is equal to 5.65 kilocalorie. When samples of carbohydrate, fat, protein are burned, the amount of heat produced is always the same for each of these nutrients. In the bomb calorimeter, carbohydrates, fats and proteins are completely oxidized, whereas in the human body, the process of digestion and absorption does not proceed with 100% efficiency. The extent of digestion varies from one nutrient to another. The coefficient of digestibility is used to express the proportion of an ingested nutrient that ultimately becomes available to the body cells. The coefficient of digestibility for carbohydrate, fat and protein are 0.98, 0.95 and 0.92 respectively. It is observed that carbohydrate and fat are metabolized almost completely, whereas protein metabolism is incomplete due to the presence of nitrogen. The physiological energy value of carbohydrate, fat and protein are 4, 9 and 4. Basal metabolism. Basal metabolism is the minimum amount of energy needed by the body for maintenance of life. When the person is at post-absorptive state, physical and emotional rest. BMR is a measure of the energy required by the activities of resting tissue. The BMR can be measured directly from the heat produced using a respiration calorimeter and metabolic chamber, or indirectly from oxygen intake and carbon dioxide expenditure when the subject is at rest. Factors affecting BMR. Body composition. The more lean body mass, higher is the BMR. This is due to greater metabolic activity in these tissues when compared to bones and fat.